think it's 74 points on average to reach the sixth place in the table. Swans, we'd have to win every single point available and hope that other teams don't do so. It would be a bizarre combination of events, but you do never know. And the important thing is, first things first, that we get 3 points this afternoon and we put a performance on that certainly gives every indication that next season is going to be the one for a real push on those top six places. Norton getting early touches on to Christie. Already Obafemi Wolf in the box. Patterson Perrault on the edge of it. There is Perrault. Tries a shot. Keeper pushes it away.
Yeah, it didn't look the best of shots. I didn't. The keeper's really, you know, I know he's parried that away. It's early on in the game and you can tell he's a bit nervous because I think he should just catch that one.
So this is what Barnsley will have been looking for in their game plan, and Fisher makes sure that it goes away from his goal, pushing it over the crossbar for a corner. Long ball into the box. I'll tell you what, that was a real chance. That's there for Carlton Morris. It's a set piece that Swansea City defend on the edge of the 18-yard box. Decent ball in. Just had too much length on it. May come again though from the left-hand side. Now then, Obafemi, 3-on-1 Swansea City. Michael Obafemi lets it go to Patterson. Patterson trying to get it back onto his right foot and he can't. And there's a free kick that the referee gives when perhaps he could have let Barnsley play out from the box, but that was a clear chance. Leaves Wolf, crosses low. Oh, Morris, who else at the near post?
Yeah, good play by them. You know, great bit of skill on the wing there, and Morris has made a great run after playing the ball back out.
Lifted up, edge of the 6-yard box, and it was a free header, and Swansea City are glad that Liam Kitching wasn't able to direct that into the net.
That's it, and when you play against these teams that are down there, you know, they won't take them chances, but if you're playing against the top ones, you know, that's a goal. He's come off our man too easy. I don't know who has been marking him, and that should be 1-0 to Barnsley.
To Christie, brings it down. He's got Perrault just inside. After Perrault, currently blocked though. Nice ball by Fulton. Christie takes it in his stride into the box, and Swansea City have a corner.
Better though.
Right.
Well done by Jake Fulton, seeing that danger area, putting it in the space, and Christie has come off the line. Great first touch, but the defender's just got across. But I want to see more of that. If we do more of that, we will get in and cause Barnsley problems.
Swansea's first corner of the game. Now plays it across to Grimes. Chance for him to hit it. Left footed, goes for it. Keeper pushes it away. And he's had two things to do this afternoon. He hasn't looked sure on either of them.
No, he's parried both of them.
Here it is again. Got a goal against Barnsley last season in that playoff semi-final.
Yeah, it was a great goal as well. I think very close to the keeper, never really troubled him. I thought he's made hard work of that.
Wolf to Patterson. Good work by Wolf. Patterson picks it up, pulls it back over Femi, scuffs it under his foot, and then he had a chance to shoot.
Yeah, it was a great, great ball. As you say, it did. It just got stuck under his feet.
to Fisher. Swansea have won 10 more games than Barnsley this season, 16-6. Massey gets it out onto the right-hand side. This space now, there's a low shot and there's a goal for the visitors. Claudio Gomez opens the scoring.
And if you look at the two sides, and they're the ones who are trying to push probably more. You know, they're taking chances when they get in there to try and open us up.
Well, that ball came across on the right-hand side of the penalty area. The 21-year-old on loan from Manchester City hit it low and hard.
Yeah, it was a great first touch by him. His touch just took it right into his path. I still think Fisher should do better with that. The ball has gone through him. I know it's gone through his legs, but you're in a position there where I think he should save that.
Table, it still leave Barnsley 8 points short of safety. Here they come looking for their second of the afternoon with Britton forced wide. Pulls it back. Oh, it's against the post. It would have been an own goal. And if Swansea City get anything out of this game, that moment will be the turning point.
Yeah, good play from Barnsley again. I can see Ryan Mannen will come on now. I think Latibodier will probably make way for him.
Wolf.
Go on, take him on.
Steve touched off and
yes! Go on, lad!
That's why you make substitutes, to change games.
And that's what he's got as well. He's got that ability to open them up like that. What a great finish by him.
Fourth goal of the season for Olivia and Jack.
And what it is as well, it's us moving the ball quicker. You know, we're on one side of the pitch, we transfer the ball over the other side. Christie's done well, holding the space, weighted up, laid it right into Encham, and that's a great finish by Encham.
Stand, if Swansea could get themselves a winning goal, they would be in the top half of the table. Manning. Steve, and he had support and he's used it from Norton, low into the box. Perot came to connect near post and it was loose at the far end. Nobody there.
Great ball by Kyle Norton. Well played by Christie as well.
Patterson delivers. Barnsley clear. Swansea pick up from Manning. Norton. Onside Wolf. Low ball in. And the little touch takes it all the way over the far side. Last one. Swansea City on that side of the field, I don't think they were going to get the next. Now then.
Give it to Encham.
He does give it. And Encham has a chance to maybe shoot again, and he does, and the keeper gets down and pushes it one-handed round the post.
Yeah, well done by Ben, stepped in really well, and that's, as soon as he stepped in and done his job, give it to Encham to let him to go and do his job going forward.
this angle will tell us whether that would have crept in that bottom corner.
Just took a deflection as well off the Barnsley defender, but it looked as though it would have probably went wide off that deflection, but the keeper can't take no chances there.
Williams touches it, goes into the centre. Now it has gone to Hannes Wolf, who hits it, and again the keeper's down, and he's down to his left. This time he holds it.
Yeah, but at least we're getting around that box and letting some shots fly.
Patterson's got two ahead of him. Obafemi flicks it on, and that's towards Perreault, who shot by the keeper. Saves. And Champ.
Oh,
blocked.
What a block. What a great block.
Well, that's what you want your defensive players to do.
Yeah, it's a very open game. It's certainly entertaining this second half. It's end to end. Go on, Ryan.
Forward. Wolf.
But at least we're trying to do something, we're trying to make things happen, we're trying to create a lot better than the first half. And I know the game will always open up second half. Joel there, he'd be kicking himself thinking he should have scored that one, especially the quality he's got with his finishing this season.
Perreault turns past his man, touches it, the pace of Obafemi will get there inside the 18 yard box. Christie kills it in. Wolf made the run on the far side. Does he take the throw? Taken quickly. Champ. Wolf makes the space, gets it in. Obafemi, oh, the shot's blocked. Russell Martin turns on the side of the field. He thought that that was a handball. A hopeful shout. He's turned back, Russell Martin, to his monitor to have a little look at it. He's getting the replay ahead of us. Here's our chance, Lee.
I don't know, as his back, it's hard to see on that one. His back was turned.
There's another one where his arm is out.
I think if you look in the, if you look at the Premier League and the way they've got the VAR, it certainly did hit his arm.
60 seconds to play. Barnsley waiting to make a sub to run the clock down. Will the ball even go out of play to allow them to do so? And Jam ahead of him. Obafemi, Wolf. Congreve coming in on the far side. Wolf still in the box. Cleared away. And it stays in. And that's important because they still can't bring that change on Barnsley and run that final few seconds down.
Go on.
Joel Perreault strikes it. It's a corner. Are Barnsley going to make the change with a corner kick to defend? Be a brave move at one apiece. Enough time maybe to take the corner.
Yeah, I think he'll definitely let the corner come in, and then obviously when it's, you know, whether how long we'll have to play after that, I don't know.
Here it is, last chance, in it comes.
Oh, what a chance. And that's who you would want it to fall to as well.
And it is the last chance of the game. Swansea 1, Barnsley 1, the final score. Can't deny them a share of the spoils, Barnsley, but what an opportunity at the end.
No, you can't. I thought they've been brilliant. You know, they've done really well. But you look at this corner come in, yeah, Perreault has got himself a little bit of space. Oh, Joel.
What a time that would have been.
Yeah, and especially for you as a forward as well, to have that chance with the last touch of the game, and when you're a goal scorer as well, you'll know that that was a chance that he should have took. But as you say, if you look at the game as a whole, I thought Barnsley definitely deserved the point. You know, they looked really well going forward at times. Just that final ball let them down a little bit. But, you know, I think if we would have scored that goal at the end, you know, that would have really probably summed up their season of what's been happening to them. But, you know, I thought they made a good account of themselves today.